next episode we'll be doing the final part of the game, which is the grand. So
you're not. Where is he? Look, I know he's here. I have his book. So where is he? He didn't come. I take relation and he sends you instead. Idiot. He actually thought this would work. You thought that you could force him into coming here, fixing things? Why? Why would he rewrite Narayan? Because of your messages? Because of your paintings? Look at your world. Look at what's left of it. When are you going to get it through your thick skull that you do not matter to him? As for getting in to Narayan, look around you. This chamber is the only way in. And Atrus installed some kind of shield, and I have never been able to get past it. Not once in all these years. So you're just as stuck here as I am. At least until I open this book, and I show Atrus what it's like to watch your friends and relatives die. Here, I suggest that you think very carefully about using it. Because the one thing I know about Nikki books, the doors they open don't close behind you.
Thank you.
your encouraging spiritual dependence right here that has to do with the Vedanta age. And,
oh, I need to know how to use the key on the midnight. Okay, yeah. That's probably what I need to do. I need to use the key on the
midnight. Balance system still needs civilization. Okay, so I think that would actually do it.
By getting
balance system.
I think that's kind of like the idea.
Civilization. Vengeance, which is Vedic age, and energy powers future motion. Anyway, okay.
Oh my god.
So,
They're alive? How did you... So the outer barrier is open. And in return, I'll give up relation. Do it.
Thank you. should have not have done that.
Forgotten souvenirs.
Yep. Okay, hold on.
Yeah, that'll look nice.
Okay, let me slide that again. Didn't want that to happen. No, I did not.
Let's see what happens.
Absolutely not. Okay, so now I know.
Yeah.
They're alive? How did you...
By the Maker, you've returned!
Atrus, come quick!
The fire burnt the linking book you used. We had no way of following the Thor.
You've returned. But where's Renisha? Did you bring back the book? Shan has been returned to me unharmed. The age I hoped would provide a new beginning still lives on. I'm sure that no danger shall befall it. And as I sit here writing in this journal, I rejoice to know that Narayan too is safe. The secrets of its past have been unlocked, and old wrongs have finally been righted. I know now that we can't escape the past, nor can we rewrite it, hoping to lessen our pain. The best we can hope for is to continue to learn. To take from the past only that which is good and move on. Perhaps in the process, we will build a brighter future.